the three. Okay, so I'm here. I'm gonna go jab, jab, pop, pop. He's gonna make the shield. I'm gonna go push, rear push. Okay, we're gonna do it again. Jab, jab,
push, push,
rear push. Now what's gonna happen, guys, on the third one, I'm gonna throw jab, jab. Instead of push kick, I'm gonna throw the question mark kick. So I wanted to hold for the question mark kick. Done this a couple different ways. Easiest way, actually up here, and yeah, you'll make it high though. Yeah, so maybe like, I would say I should put this one behind, so it's landing here, like, nice and flush, all right? Well, what I'll do, guys, so I'll go jab, jab, boom, boom, he holds up for it. I'm gonna bring the leg up just like I was on the tee, except I do my little pivot, and jab, jab, boom, boom, rear push. Jab, jab,
push, push,
rear push.
Push.
Third one, jab, jab. It's gonna look the same. It comes up.
Push.
Jab, jab, pop, pop, rear push.
Push.
Jab, jab, pop, pop, rear push.
Push.
Third one, jab, jab, pop, pop. It's gonna look the same, guys. I bring it up, but I pivot.
Push.
For that.